forward, man.
That's what I hated about that.
I gotta put a fusion system in it, I think.
Yeah. That's what my buddy has and his. That's what I'll be doing to mine eventually.
It's literally like super jerky. See what I mean?
Oh yeah. No, mm-hmm. Oh, mine is too. Oh,
yeah. They say that you gotta take the back bumper off the crawl with them. My Uncle Dan had that exact same truck he's here running there.
Yeah?
Yeah. Yeah, it's super cool. I'd love to reach in there, but I don't make your video. My hood is not on right.
Dash up in the right spot, or is it go that way now?
That's the way it goes.
Nice.
That's right in the box, man.
I remember when they did the Blazers, they had them a lot lower.
Devin put these tires and rims on it to make it look a little more realistic.
Yeah, they're nice rims.
And he took the lowering kit out of it.
Nice. So it actually go lower, yeah?
Yeah. The lowering kit is it. Sorry. It has this the lift kit out of it.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Nice. Yeah, I like it. Nice. Different axles.
Pardon?
They go with different axles now too?
I don't know.
Oh yeah, the K44 is sweet. Oh, that's a
score. Yeah, he got sort of pretty damn good.
Did I?
Yeah.
A little concerned with the back bumper here, but that's okay. We're definitely gonna rake across it. Oh, not too
just
bad.
Barely.
Yeah, good.
I'd back a little bit. You gonna get your front bumper there?
Oh, wow!
Give her a hug going down. It's not the easiest, Dev. I scratched my bumper a couple times.
I think you put a scratch on your door, too.
That's okay.
Get him out of the way. Yeah. You can run it all the time.
Our tires are basically underneath the truck. You gotta go like. It does.
There you go.
There it is. Straddle that. Keep turning onto it.
Yeah, keep turning.
Yeah. There you go.
Nice. Ooh. There you go.
You're gonna scratch her.
Yeah.
Steer hard passenger and back up. Try and line yourself back up.
I got it opposite. Again. Oh. Like,
Yeah, now steer hard the other way. Back right out. Line her up again.
I think I got it.
Alright.
That's sick. I like the rust look.
Thank you. Looks it's really actually good. Real rust too.
Is it?
Yep. It'll rust more as it gets rained.
So it's on. Metal?
Yep.
Now yeah. Back to your
it's paint
other side.
That you can buy.
Just the right there.
Metal paint.
Yeah. Yeah, it's got iron oxide. It turn paint on and it's like black. Broke. It dries and then you spray.
There you go. Now the other way. Yeah. There you go. Yeah. Nice work.
Nice.
Sweet. Nice suspension action too. That looks freaking awesome.
Can't notice the stink.
Get a little bit in front of me because mine's a little jumpy today for some reason.
Mine is too.
Chevy's your wiring can't take the extreme weather.
Maybe. It's a fusion though, so it should be good.
I need a fusion in mine. Mine really excuse me, I pull the throttle like three quarters of the way in and then all of a sudden it's got like full speed.
Then she's going, yeah.
Mine's got an axle system.
They're yeah, usually they're not too bad.
No, it's got a bit more.
A little bit of freeway on
that,
man.
Oh, yeah.
Mm-hmm. There you go. That's got it. Back diff's just getting caught.
Oh, is that what's getting caught?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, you got her?
Yeah, she got it at zero.
So you have to like pull it all the way basically full throttle.
They're brass, yeah. All brass.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, yeah, they have some weight to them.
$200. They're yeah. Scratched the fuck.
Oh,
there's a hole.
Oh, look at this. Oh, I'm hung up.
Turn towards me. Yeah. Nice, you just cleared it.
This rock is awesome now that it's all wet.
Nice.
Trying out those tires that I got from you.
Not for a motor, that sounds different.
I think it's the 1800 kV hobby link.
That's what I have in my Bronco, but mine's super loud. But my TRX4, so.
Find the transmission. I don't know what they are, they're loud, right?
Yeah, my TRX4 is super loud.
That's not the best video, that one.
Getting bound up like a regular truck would.
Clear your grass.
Yeah, clear the grass.
Oh, Larry. So shiny. I know there's some mud.
Yeah. Maybe in the other truck.
Just not quite getting that back tire there, eh?
Other truck. You'll get there with this one. Wears off.
That's true. I actually just bought this one.
Okay,
go on. Go off the bed. So it doesn't work.
Yeah. Look at that! Oh, wow!
Amazing.
Thank you.
how you guys made it around this. And the fuck out of this heavy truck.
Nice. Got her.
Yeah, I'm a bit of a cheater. I'm not an RC4WD who drives fast. Everything's up a little higher. And a GCN chassis.
I just need a center.
If you go with their scale transmission, yeah. Everything up.
That also puts your
skid plate got stuck on that.
Plate hot, isn't it?
That is hilarious.
And that thing is surprisingly capable.
Oh, I know. Oh, that.
First time you had it out was in friggin' about this much snow.
Oh, yeah.
Just going. It plowed right on through.
Oh. Yep, that works.
There you go, bumpers on.
You got your tires on. Turn in. Yep, you're good. There you go.
Mm-hmm. Oh, fuck. I
There you go. Nice.
It looks more challenging than it is, but if you can kind of keep
going. I went straight up there to
your momentum going.
I don't really care about the bumpers. I'm getting the snow off the box. Yeah.
I didn't like the back one, just how it melts.
No, I don't like it either. I just like the square one.
I like the old
two
turning
block one. Yeah. Well, I just didn't like how it mounted the first time I drove it. I went off an obstacle, it got caught on the
same truck. That's the same truck, is it?
That one is converted.
That's you.
No, right?
It was a blazer.
Oh, was it?
Buddy Printing, he's like, looks just like you. Here
that's awesome.
Yeah, right. Jeremy's just showing
I'm just getting out of his way because he rolls.
Let's set up a good picture up here.
Oh, you're so close.
Dang, nice. You got it all by yourself. You. That's awesome.
So let's set up a picture up here. I'm just backing up and getting a better line on it.
Actually, it was just a mirror, basically.
Yeah.
That's not bad.
No.
There you go. Stay high on that one.
Yeah, we go to the outside, yeah.
Now around, yeah. Perfect.
Just a little noise, yeah.
Big DRCs this week.
Yeah. Shoot instead of driving.
Snow run we had out here?
Yep. First snowfall is always the best.
We only made it about a third of the way into the woods.
Yeah. I generally try to keep it. Yeah.
It's perfect for going night crawling with the Harmony guys because they're basically bashers.
Yeah. You gotta have one that you can.
Yeah, for sure.
Kind of bash on.
This is only my second crawl. I only have two.
Oh, yeah.
That's good. Look at them.
My bad.
Sorry, no, my bad for being too close.
I'm gonna have to soon call the video.
See the car still running first.
Well, yeah, it's gonna be warm when you get back.
I thought my keys were on there, I thought I could turn it off, and I keep on reaching in my pocket. And then I'm like, oh cool, there's a new spot coming out. You know what I mean?
Yeah, oh yeah, oh I know. I hate going home from here.
Can we stay there at the wind?
No, no.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh no, I'll make it or I'll crash.
I haven't used it yet. Nicely done.
I
One Toyota moving out of the way for the fellow Toyota. I love it.
This hill climb right here is so muddy. You probably... Oh, maybe not.
Just because I wasn't paying attention. Oh, this will walk up this like nothing. Pretty much. See, somehow it looks like coffee.
I wonder what. Yeah, I know. Better ruin the video.
I don't know. Getting out of more action.
Yeah.
You got the battery on the radio? Keep the radio dry?
You can go around it.
Yeah, I'm going to do that.
This is actually one of my trucks that does turn. So. Always help.
Yeah.
Big Hank?
Oh, my new one.
Who's got, there's a guy in Oshawa that named his truck Big Hank.
Oh, yeah?
Big Earl.
Big Earl.
Oh, there
that's,
you go.
That's David hey, Alexander from here that's here today.
Oh, is he?
Yeah. There, I got it going up.
Just gotta threaten it with the tow hook. That's all.
So
I don't necessarily care about the bumpers, but I definitely want metal bumpers. And when I go for it, I'm going to probably take the back bumper off.
You're going to get the frame over this way more, I think.
Yeah.
Actually, I'll probably just go deep.
Like quite a ways over. There you go. Your tire's going to grab. Yep. There you go. There you go.
So even if you let him spin for a second, yeah, warm him up a little bit.
There you go.
Not yet, there it is. Yeah, like I said, this thing kind of walks up everything.
Yeah.
I have those at work about every hour. What is
it? Yeah, and just a second.
Going outside, yeah.
If I get to it.
Or I like to call it parking lot surveillance.
It's my Jake break. Or my Jake break. Oh fuck, I don't know how to even find it. Look at that jagged rock there. Man.
There you go.
Can't see it.
Pretty sure it was. Probably went our place up the time. Heading to Ottawa.
Yeah. Take a little bump in the dump there, good guy.
push.
Yeah. Bump
oh. I don't know anymore. I'm just going to
ignore it. I didn't ignore neck eggs. I think that was a gay comment.
That's awesome. Just smile and
Glenn.
Okay.
Ah, not break it, just break it in.
Yeah, break the trees.
Just breaking it in.
It's all just one rock.